And this is the finished quilt. I think it came out really, really, really nice. And I'm glad I've added that white border around before putting the another layer of the strappy border, because it kind of it framed those diamonds inside quite nicely. I just love how this quilt came out, and I love those blues and greens in it with some pops of other colors in the mix as well. And that secondary diamond shape here as well. I think it all came together quite nicely.